Welcome to Black Dawn, celebrating your Black experience. Yes, I am. I told you.
This world was created.
We just love. We just do it, you know.
I know, baby.
Jahdon, live and direct.
I read the figures that I'm family. And all it takes is you and me. I have no fear. The combo man will always be here. Even though the night get dark. And the
fireman. The engineer does get rough. And he made Jahdon tune, family man, and you're happy now. Boy, music is a hell of a thingy, man. Trust me, Lukey, the man get rubbed gunpoint and could have losing life. And family man tune, bring a joy. Music powerful, Rastafari, yeah.
Was created by you and I.
Ah, me I cry, all now.
Jahdon's in the studio. He's here live and there with his family. What a beautiful joy, massive.
Why so tired and a she a push?
Oh!
Ah! Me know say it hurt, but we are gonna need a bigger push. We all, she make me so happy. Proudest daddy. Feel better than winning any Grammy. Call mommy, tell her she turn a granny. I ready fi go start a family. And all it take is you and me. Blacked up, have no fear. The Congo man will always be here. Even though the night get dark, in the morning the sunshine will be here. It takes two to make one. I couldn't believe it. She made me see myself in a different version. Upgrade.
You see, Luke, you're a singer, you know. And a pro two singer, Only one thing missing, me doing the background vocals.
True that.
You see, but the next tune still. No. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Jahdon is in the house for Bridge 99 FM, the Black Dub Show. He's here, live and direct, and he carried his family. I can't believe it. What a beautiful baby! How you doing, princess? Yeah! Hope I don't... Yeah, that's right, baby! Woo!
Yeah, you!
What a beautiful spirit!
You!
Family man in the building!
Black dog!
Jahdon, welcome to the Black Dub Show, my brother.
Give thanks.
You know your song Family Man has been your song Family Man has been busting the chart of a chart show. I don't think you know it's on the chart every week. Trust me.
Just I know.
Yeah, trust me. The super duper chart. The engineer puts a chart together. Yeah. What the DJs are playing on the radio station. And your songs like number five on the chart.
It was number five last week.
Five last week. It's crazy. Every week, you know. And we got you here in the studio and you carried your family. It's so beautiful.
Give thanks.
You know, you are blessed. You know, not like those people say, "Boy, I'm blessed and everybody else is blessed." You are blessed and we are blessed. Yeah, trust me. All right, down to business now. You're from Clarendon.
Yes, sir. Keen and nice to be here.
Seen. And you're also a chef.
You can't do everything, you know?
Yeah, and you also make brooms too?
Yes.
And you're a singer, DJ.
Yeah, man.
You produce.
Yeah, man.
And you're also a breakdancer. No, it's not you.
No,
you're a breakdancer. I'm gonna swear I saw breakdancing on your thing still. You were born in a Rasta family or you were born?
Well, no, I never born in a Rasta family. I mean, every time I think about it, even in Canaanites, I never really grew up even around a lot of Rastafari.
Same.
You know what I mean? I think it was a inborn concept. I grew up a lot of positive people, though.
Okay.
You know, people who appreciate love the culture, just like even the Broom. Because Broom is a thing who, have a lot of Rastafari build, but it wasn't like Rastafari I built the Broom, you know?
Same. And your parents, what did they do, your parents then?
Well, my father actually was an electrician. He passed away when I was 3 years old. But my mom, was always around us, you know, as a kid, as a youth, a guide us, you know.
So, I mean, your family?
Huh?
Family of what?
How much of us?
Yeah.
Six of us, you know.
And you was the last one?
No, two boy and four girl.
So which part?
Like third one,
so you're like smiling. You don't get spoiled, none at all.
No, I don't get spoiled by my four sister.
No, the spoiling thing doesn't really work, you know.
No. But you know what I'm saying? Usually the mothers love the boy them still, you know.
Yeah.
And the father love the daughter them still.
Yeah, but you don't know. You see, the sister them defend them kind of protect you and them brother and them
daughter. Yeah. True. See.
To be honest, I did a bad one.
Really?
Yeah, that's why your sister them like you.
Yeah, man. When I say bad to you, I give all bad trouble. I give all of them trouble.
Okay.
Yeah. My bigger sister, fear trouble, man.
See. I get to understand, that you started out, what was your first, was chef was the first thing or was it?
No, it was music, you know, it was always music.
Music,
you know?
Was the first thing?
Yes, but, doing music in a Canaanites, we never had reached the world at that time, you know what I mean? So we have to eat, we have to drink, you know what I mean?
Same.
Me as a man, I always love for dinner at the kitchen, so me rise up a restaurant called Look at No Music and Food Restaurant, you know?
Okay, Ital, full Ital.
Restaurant. Yes.
Enough citrus there, Clarendon Sill. What about citrus there, Clarendon Sill?
That's unique.
Yeah.
Restaurant.
And that's where even the name, Look at No Entertainment, forward from, you know, because that's the name of my label.
So the tourists go to your place or this community alone?
No, you know, tourists not really come a Clarendon like that. I know Mr. Dematcha get people know about the hidden gems them where they really they are Clarendon.
Right. We're gonna play this track up from the album thing called Cooking Scene. I'm curious know what it sound like.
Turn it up.
It is.
I'm cooking today. What I'm cooking today. I got some items through. We got some quinoa will do. I'm cooking today. What I'm cooking today. I tell true.
With that some spell dumpling will do. This one ya ita ita. He need about 5 minutes more for this sipper. I said the one on porridge well ticker. I said the itals through with a kick. Say me one no come in no one no little bit no. I you no see you make a labash tick. Worst cook cannot greater in a hit. If you sip, just a little bit. Feel it come home with me forward. Frost off for this spliff. The kitchen if you get a visit. Rory tell them cooking today. What we cooking today?
Yes, my brethren, yes, my brethren. Have to ask you about this album. Produced by you alone?
Yes, me and my Empress, you know.
See, back see, I said you have a nice Empress though. Yeah, can't tell, can see the love.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man.
Management.
Yeah,
management.
Yeah, 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 yeah. That you look so happy right now.
Yes, sir.
For real, for real, for real, for real. So the rhythms them you produce them yourself, right, bro?
Yeah, man. I mean, get the engineers, you know, and share with ideas and work together.
Which studio you use?
I work with mostly on this album. Audio tracks, Lamar, big up yourself, you know.
What's audio tracks?
Audio tracks from Pulaba.
Oh, scene. Yeah, yeah. Wicked. Sound, yeah. Production sound really, really good.
Give thanks.
Musicians.
Give thanks. But in Family Man was, how'd I put it? Dean Fraser get all the musician them.
Okay.
And that song, you know,
and I'm gonna do a tone.
Buy that one, yes.
I'm gonna do a tone. Which one was that one though?
How many do Family Man again? I think a Tad.
Tad, scenes. Yes, okay. Scenes, and this one was in Old Harbour?
Yes, the rest of them was back.
And who's the distribution as well?
Tuff Gong.
Wicked. Get it. Yeah. Okay, the next chat, Nunky Fanks. And as we do, continue massive.
Yeah, man, every morning, they make sure say you give thanks, you know? Give angst. Ank.
Jahdon's in the building.
From you got life. You got everything. I open this mouth. Rory, I tell them it is abundance to see just sunshine. How beautiful it is. A new day to win. Oh, Jaja, give my words in these songs I sing.
You know, it's so funny, Loki. When the last time we get a special guest who sold better than the record? Because right now, I'm reverb there for the mic, you know? And a man sound like the record, no, trust me.
Exactly.
So you have to give angst. For that, you see me?
Yeah.
You have to give angst for that. For real. Listen, this album, what is the name of the album now?
I. Just the letter I. I. It's an all platform.
Distribution is by Tuff Gong.
Yes, by Tuff Gong, produced by Lucky Noww Entertainment.
And your IG?
Jahdon 369.
Scene.
And I want them to know about I album celebration, you know, coming up the 16th of July, you know what I mean? All over the road. So I want them to forward out.
I think they're on the island, we reach them. We don't talk to them, we don't have a place still. But we're there.
Yeah, man, we love the energy, you know?
Yeah, we'll show some love.
Yes, I
do. We'll drive for a Clarendon.
No, not Clarendon, all over the road. Attention. Yeah, man.
Okay, we must plan find it.
98 All Harbour Road, man.
Say again?
98 All Harbour Road, Spanish Town, you know what I mean? St. Catherine.
And the date is?
The 16th of July, you know what I mean? So we want them to put us forward out and come full joy. Hosted by Mama Ellie's Kelly.
Okay. So this radio station?
Trust me. Yeah. She's the one who bring I in her front. She can't come in and I can't stop.
See. It's a blessing.
Bless up anyway, the mama. Love, you know what I mean? Love.
Yeah. Positive sister.
Yes, sir.
Spirit.
Yes, sir. Yes.
But I like the I spirit. It's a beautiful thing. Yeah. Trust
give
me.
Thanks,
yeah,
give
man.
Thanks,
yeah, man. Yeah, man. I'm just love your family. Your family is so beautiful. Trust me.
Family, man.
Yeah. You are blessed.
You see the music them and this album and even and all the music them come here. Me have this is actually my sophomore project, you know. My first project was called 369. And all of my music them and my first car, I want the eye to know about Congo Bongo, because Congo Bongo is a song too.
we give eye that where people know of, you know what I mean? So, and still, right now, some people probably don't even realize they are Jahdon.
Same.
If you play a combo, but I am. Yeah, you understand
what I'm saying? Same.
So, we just want to give thanks for the journey, and we want to tell the one them say, the music is really about I and I lifestyle, you know, I really about me. So, this one album is called I, where it tell you about different part of journeys at Jahdon, you know?
Same.
And
the journey, you know? Well, I want you to know, anytime, anything you have, don't make Empress email me, call me, you have a number, you're good. The bridge family is behind you.
We give thanks to that man, and we're ready. You say it first, I say it again. We're ready for you to produce something now.
All right, cool. I'm going to send you a rhythm. I'm going to send you a rhythm, so I'm going to talk about your love rhythm, so see it. Yeah, man. Thanks. Little one, wait, daughter name?
Ayama.
Yeah.
And she's actually the executive producer for the album.
Yes,
tell him.
Yes, Aya, for real. Yeah, man. So don't forget, anytime we're here for you. Yeah, Papa.
Yes,
it's a pleasure,
man.
Yeah, man.
Rastafari. Blessings. Rastafari.
Yeah, man. Yeah, my Empress. Empress.
And listen to the full album.
Yeah.